back and had a pretty good life. And it was great to be in the gym, and I'm pretty sure all those guys are in the same line as well. It's good to be back, and I'm really excited for this season, and hopefully we can win another championship. Fight team. After winning the championship, of course, it made my trip home a lot better. My family and everybody was proud of me. And things I worked on the most was my mid-range shooting. I went to Florida for 2 weeks, and I went there to visit my junior college because they won the championship. But other than that, that's all I've really done is went to Florida, been working out and trying to spend time with my family. This is my first time being home for the summer in 5 years. Yeah, I mean, my time off is real. It's a lot of fun. I went to Vegas a few times. I went to Boston. I went to San Diego. I went to the Bay Area. Worked out a few days a week, just mainly on, like, just getting bigger and stronger a little bit. And, it's just good to be back and get back in the gym. Now, I saw a few pictures that you had with the national team, but I didn't know if they were winning or not, but I'm happy to see the Korean national team, have success. Hopefully, as the league gets better, they continue to have more success internationally.
What's up, man?
Okay, 메신저로 네 가끔 이야기를 해가지고 네 많이 보고 싶었다고 얘기도 했고요. 다시 보니까 되게 반갑네요.
Yep, very good. Very good to see him. It seems like when the foreign players arrive, the practices change, the momentum in practice and the morale all goes up. So I'm glad that they're here and excited.
It's just, it's familiar because we were just here a few months ago. It's good to see everyone in, getting some workouts. Kind of like championship mentality, so just time to start working in towards the goal.
Feels good to see all the guys again. It feels like I was gone for a lot longer than I was, even though I was only gone for about four months. But it's good to see all these guys. Happy to see me and Rod come back. I'm really confident. We still got four guys of Greg, Humji, DJ, Rod, and it's going to be a lot harder for us this year because we're going to get everybody's best shot. But I think that we got a good enough coach, and if all the guys just buy into what he's telling us to do, then I'm pretty sure that we should be coming victorious once again. To all the fans, we in the gym trying to get better so we can entertain you guys like we did last year. So we're just looking forward to meeting and greeting you guys again and putting on the show for y'all. Thank you.
It's only August right now, so, by the time the first game comes in October, we'll do our best to be ready. Wait for us and give us time to train, and we'll see you then.
All right, dude, sit. Yeah. Yeah. No. Yeah. 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 Yeah.